Forex trading pairs: major, minor, and exotic currencies. In Forex trading, currencies are always traded in pairs. Understanding the different types of currency pairs is essential for beginners. Currencies are categorized into three main groups: major, minor, also known as cross, and exotic pairs. Major currency pairs. Major currency pairs are the most frequently traded pairs in the Forex market. They consist of the world's most powerful and economically stable currencies. The major pairs include EUR/USD, Euro/US dollar, GBP/USD, British pound/US dollar, USD/JPY, US dollar Japanese yen, USD/CHF, US dollar Swiss franc, AUD/USD, Australian dollar US dollar, USD/CAD, US dollar Canadian dollar, NZD/USD, New Zealand dollar US dollar. These pairs account for the majority of trading volume in the Forex market. Major currency pairs tend to have high liquidity, tight spreads, and are closely influenced by economic and geopolitical events. Minor currency pairs, cross pairs. Minor currency pairs, also known as cross pairs, do not include the US dollar. They involve the currencies of major economies other than the US. Some popular minor currency pairs are EUR/GBP, Euro/British pound, EUR/JPY, Euro/Japanese yen, GBP/JPY, British pound/Japanese yen, AUD/JPY, Australian dollar/Japanese yen, GBP/CHF, British pound/Swiss franc, EUR/AUD, Euro/Australian dollar, NZD/JPY, New Zealand dollar/Japanese yen. Minor currency pairs have slightly lower liquidity and higher spreads compared to major pairs. They are influenced by the economic conditions of the countries involved and can offer trading opportunities based on specific regional factors. Exotic currency pairs. Exotic currency pairs consist of one major currency and one currency from an emerging or less developed economy. These pairs are less frequently traded and tend to have wider spreads and lower liquidity. Some examples of exotic currency pairs are USD/TRY, US dollar Turkish lira, USD/ZAR, US dollar South African rand, USD/BRL, US dollar Brazilian real, EUR/TRY, Euro Turkish lira, GBP/ZAR, British pound South African rand, USD/THB, US dollar Thai baht. Exotic currency pairs can be more volatile and have higher risks due to their economic and political characteristics. They require careful analysis and understanding of the specific country's economic factors. It's important to note that the choice of currency pairs depends on a trader's strategy, risk appetite, and market conditions. Major currency pairs are generally recommended for beginners due to their higher liquidity and tighter spreads. As traders gain experience and knowledge, they may explore minor and exotic currency pairs for more diverse trading opportunities. When trading Forex pairs, it's crucial to analyze both currencies in the pair, monitor economic indicators, geopolitical events, and market sentiment that may impact their value. Consider using technical and fundamental analysis techniques to make informed trading decisions. Remember, proper risk management and a thorough understanding of the currency pairs you trade are vital to successful Forex trading.